agents. You can also check out WWE.com to keep updates on all of that with a deadline of midnight tomorrow.
So much going on.
Wonder what Booker's talking about, a trade.
What do you know?
I know nothing. Booker obviously knows something.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Kairi Sane and Asuka, the Kabuki Warriors.
Well, here come draft choices of Monday Night Raw earlier tonight. And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Xfinity. Get the best in-home Wi-Fi experience with Xfinity X5. This is Beyond Wi-Fi. This is X5. And also, Monday Night Raw is presented by Arby's. Arby's, we have the meats. But we also have the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions on Raw, guys.
Yayo.
What?
Yeah, what?
Don't worry, they understand.
What a spectacle.
Oof, what a look by Asuka, and certainly a new attitude in that duo.
And their opponents, first from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
And we've been wondering all night, guys, who exactly is Natalya's mystery partner for this tag team match?
So I was asked to pick a partner tonight to help me face the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And I knew I had to pick the best. I had to pick somebody with my same drive and determination. I had to pick a woman that's taken me to my limits. And there's really only one woman that comes to mind.
You're not. No way. Are you kidding me?
What?
We just saw these two try to destroy each other.
And her tag team partner, the sassy Southern Belle, Lacey Evans.
I mean, you brought it up, King. Last week it was the last women standing. Lacey Evans standing with Natalya. It's tag team action against the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And this tag team matchup is coming up on Monday Night Raw. And it's next. Back
out.
Monday Night Raw, WWE Women's Tag Team Champions in control. And
Asuka.
Lacey Evans and Natalya teaming tonight. Lacey Evans, the surprise pick of Natalya, as Kairi Sane in the ring right now. And, you know, Dio, we've talked about this new attitude from the Kabuki Warriors.
Yeah, there's that new attitude on display. Kairi Sane, basically WWE's version of Gogo Yubari from Kill Bill.
Oh, really?
Lacey Evans right now. Showing you why Natalya picked her as her partner. Oh,
man.
Ooh. As Lacey Evans shoots the half into the cover off and a quick kick out by Kairi Sane. But Natalya said she chose Lacey Evans for one reason.
What's that?
Because she pushed her to her limits last week in that last woman standing match. But King, I want to ask you, is this a...
Oh,
what a kick by Lacey Evans. Is this a case of keep your friends close, enemies closer?
I don't know. I still can't believe it. I wouldn't believe that Natalya and Lacey Evans could warm up to each other if they were cremated together. They detest each other. And now they're partners.
Oh, what a back fist from Kairi Sane.
Man.
I think Lacey's out.
I was going to say, look out.
Oh, Kairi Sane again.
I saw
really that, throwing her body on the line.
Well, I saw that lackadaisical cover early by Kairi Sane. I thought maybe the Kabuki Warriors might be a little overconfident, but they changed my mind. Look
boom.
At that.
What a back fist. Is now Asuka just tossing around Lacey Evans. Kairi Sane, by the way, is still illegal. Well, again, we talked about the Kabuki Warriors being drafted to Raw. The women's tag team titles will still be defended on both brands, but if they lose those tag team titles, Kairi Sane and Asuka will still be members of the Monday Night Raw roster.
Oh! Ouch.
And that's the kind of stability I like to see, Vic. These are two superstars that will make this brand great.
Right now, Lacey Evans needs to realize that even though she doesn't like her partner, she needs to use her partner to her advantage. Tag out.
Certainly a long way away. Kairi Sane controlling Lacey Evans. And if you want to talk about the draft for a second, how about the women that have come to Monday Night Raw courtesy of the draft? The number one overall pick, Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch, 10-time Women's Champion Charlotte, former champion Alexa Bliss, former tag team champion Nikki Cross, and, well, three of the four superstars in this matchup, minus Lacey Evans, who's part of SmackDown.
Absolutely, Vic. Like I said earlier tonight, we have built a strong core around a strong bunch of female superstars. And I think it's really on display right here tonight.
And WWE Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix on the panel also noted she was very excited with what the USA executives have done with the women's division on Raw as Asuka tags in. And now the Empress of Tomorrow down across the right elbow of Lacey Evans.
I'm still thinking it might be overconfidence, but they are certainly, the Kabuki Warriors certainly showing some confidence here tonight.
It's a new attitude from Kairi Sane, but this is her senpai, Asuka.
Asuka showed that new attitude by that green mist into the face of Nikki Cross at Hell in a Cell, where the Kabuki Warriors captured the WWE Women's Tag Team titles. But right now, Natalya wants back in.
Not only that, Vic, she also used that green mist to great effect to beat the Raw Women's Champion last week on Raw.
That's an excellent point, Dio. And right now, Lacey Evans sidestepping Asuka. Evans reaching out so close. Back elbow tags in. Maddie Knight on the Queen of Hearts back in, and look at Natalya.
Natalya out there fresh, chomping at the bit, ready to get in this match, and now she's in there. Let's see what she can do.
And Natalya sidestepping Asuka. German suplex. Nice. High release, and Natalya right in after Kairi Sane. And Natalya now could be looking for the sharpshooter. Sharpshooter center of the ring, Asuka. Able to counter. She's looking for a heel hook. Looking for some sort of submission, locked in center of the ring. Natalya, is Natalya gonna tap?
Need some help over here somehow.
Look at the strength of Natalya.
Nice.
Fighting through it.
Look at this.
Able to hoist up Asuka. Roll through, shoulders down. Natalya able to roll back. Shoulders down now. Asuka, another near fall in this matchup.
I love this match.
And again, Natalya looking for the sharpshooter one more time.
Come on.
This time trying to turn Asuka. Sharpshooter locked in. Sharpshooter locked in center of the ring.
Our Uncle Brett would be happy right now.
Is Asuka gonna tap? Is Asuka gonna tap?
He's got no choice. Look at the strength of Asuka.
Asuka trying to relieve some of that pressure in the lower back. Natalya just walking back to the middle of the ring. Sharpshooter locked in.
You see Asuka asking for help from her partner.
She's got Kairi Sane with a bulldog.
She had no choice. Asuka was about to tap.
Like it or not, heads up by Kairi Sane is now Asuka.
Watch it.
Back in. Can Natalya and Lacey Evans get back against the tag champions here on Raw?